random build. The cube build did not seem great last game.
Prepare yourselves for battle.
I should go Warcraft build.
The Dark Titan has sent you to me, despite my protest.
So from this, who's the offlaner? Hogger is a very common offlaner, and Irel is a very common offlaner. Basically, heroes marked as bruiser, and some heroes marked as melee assassins are going to be your most common offlaners. So you can search bruisers and melee assassins. You can search the game or filter by those categories and just go memorize who they are. I'm leaving, I can't really help him in a brawl like that. High GM game too, so there's much less chance of my team being like donkey doo doo. So this will be a better test of how Probius can actually work or not.
Ooh, not good.
Such daring.
Oh man, you can't kill the welder anymore, dude. That's a freaking massive feels bad, man.
Choose a talent.
They try to kill me so hard. They're like diving out of their brain cells. Good healing though. The 30 spell armor is so good here. Or is it 40? 40 spell armor is so good here.
Activate the shrine, defeat its guardians, and the punishment will be ours.
I do want to get that wave first. Hopefully they don't die while I'm getting it. This is huge value if I can get this wave before then and they don't die. Rip. We do still have Hogger Probe though, my bit of 4v5.
This season fan. Thanks for the content.
I got hella cannons, dude. Oh my god, triple cannon! Triple cannon! He's reflecting my cannons, but there's more cannons where I have cannons! Cannon, cannon! Cannons everywhere! Holy cannons. No problem, Cuddy. My pleasure. Glad you enjoy it. I'll try to kind of keep it going. With some more people cannons, baby. Yeah, I'm getting so many WQ hits because of the Mal'Ganis sleeve. They can't, like, dodge. It's great. More of this, please. Getting hella probed! Wait a minute, top damage again. Probo E? Oh no, no longer top damage, probe sucks. Crash here. One of those games where probe team gets ahead, you're gonna be in trouble if the probe team gets ahead, you know. But this was true last patch too. If probe team gets ahead, and he's just gonna double clear everything and you can't do anything about it. It's really okay. Bitch. Oh my god, they used everything, dude. What the hell? Okay, I didn't expect them to use everything there. Found their team. We did get mid fort there. Not too bad.
Let us capture
and claim the shrine. Show its
I don't think we need that. Let's soak.
Choose a talent.
They're gonna get 4v5 here though. I need to go back soon. God, I'm giving my team extra spell damage. Good luck. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's a lot of stuff they got to use. It was bad, man. Everything hurts. Yes, that was the word I was looking for. Everything hurts. Feels hurt. That's 3v5. They're doing surely. The good news is they are not touching the shrine, so if they all live, we might get a chance to get the shrine again. More damage than Mephisto. No, I don't. What the hell? No, I don't. Hello? Oh god, it's me. Oh my god. It's duped. It was good for a while. But now, it's duped. Feels pepe doomed, man. Was that just wandered into them? I didn't realize our Mal'Ganis died. I was trying to get the good zoning setup. A good ultimate off, but Mal'Ganis died so fast. Feels bad, man.
The demons have summoned an arcane punisher.
I think we just stay with the team here. That fort is dead AF.
The allies of hell destroy our forts.
Flank via walking through enemy team. I mean, it's not like I was flanking them. I got pushed back by NRL. I think kind of walking through the middle. So many ulties. They just ulti. And then everyone's dead. Just dead. This guy's in the middle of 17 trillion pylons and cannons. He's not dying. Feels bad. He didn't die. He actually didn't. People die. That guy died.
Choose a talent.
Definitely getting the spell power reduction, so the next time the Diablo lightning fest, I just spell power reduce as fast as I can.
You have been smashed. Our ally requires aid.
Damage. Not terrible, honestly. Actually, some decent damage. Down if they don't come in. Chilling.
Impressive work.
Not the spell power reduction on him. Spell power reduction on the pistol there too, actually. That one might matter.
Such daring.
Excuse me, Yeah, baby. Suck it. No bags for you. What the hell? Back in the exact same spot. I guess one back for you. DR him, DR him, he's DR'd. Oh god, good luck. I get DR Mephisto too, when he blinks I can get a guaranteed W on this one. Could be nice. The shrine with the hog, but everything else is looking monk as us. Oh duh. Oh, she found me in the bush too. Bro, Hogger just like went to get a drink. He don't, he chillin', being chillin'. Hasn't pressed the button in 40 seconds because he doesn't need to, baby. He's still being chilling over there. Oh, now he's dead. His mistake was pressing a button. Should have just not pressed anything. Not getting this key. Getting the fort there might be nice though.
Our Punisher has been defeated.
Be careful.
Why are they fighting? He's literally going in 3v5. That's a 3v5. It was like the most obvious 3v5 ever too. Two other guys in the other lanes doing camps. Monka sus. Well, unlucky boys. 3v5. Not worth, not worth. I should not have gone back there. Woo!
Wow.
What's up, Boss? How's it going? Ooh, I'm at 77k damage. That's actually a shit. I mean, this is the number itself is pretty big. DR the Diablo. Oh, DR. Yeah. Try to land the
killing spree.
Hey, 83k damage. We did do more damage than Mephisto. That's funny. Man, those are actually some pretty high ass stats. Those are some pretty high ass stats, actually. We did get more cannons than we ever really should in a lifetime, though. Just spamming WQs on sleeps got us a ton of cannons.